Republicans all say, they said it in their debates, you'll hear it from their presumptive nominee, they say, well, this was the slowest recovery in history. Now, my friends, that takes a lot of nerve. We would not have needed a recovery if the Republicans hadn't